will show you how to get through the first hub. I've already been there, but that doesn't change it. So you just jump off here.